Today I am going to sing a song for our brave soldiers.